someone to care, someone to share those lonely hours and moments of despair. To be loved,
difficulties of life.
Difficulties of life.
I promise to be faithful to you.
To be faithful to you.
To support you.
To support you.
And love you.
And love you.
For the rest of our lives.
For the rest of our lives.
Someone to kiss. Someone to miss. When you're away.
I promise. To be faithful to you.
To be faithful to you.
To support you.
To support you.
And love you.
And love you.
For the rest of our lives.
For the rest of our lives.
They've chosen rings as a symbol. Now you're going to make me cry.
I'm sorry.
Some wish to be a king or a queen.
Jason, you may kiss your bride.
Someone to kiss, someone to miss, when you're away, to hear from each day, to be loved, oh, what a feeling to be
Now, it's only been a few hours since Jason has officially been part of the family. I don't know if you knew this, but at Stacy and Tim's wedding, Kristi caught the bouquet and Jason caught the garter. I guess that means there is some truth to that old tradition, but it also means Stacy and Tim are kind of responsible for all this.
This will be the one I've waited for. This will be the first time anyone.
I've known Jason for all my life, obviously, and he's always been a great guy to me. He's always helped me become a better man, helped me in every day, get me jobs, helped me out, and I'm so happy for him and Kristi. They're really lucky to find each other. It's not that often able to find someone so quickly, so I'm really proud of you guys, and I'm really happy for you guys.
Just how much you care, you've given me the thrill of a lifetime, and made me believe.
Between us can only be measured in time and miles, but our closeness is without distance. Our bond won't be broken. We will not be apart. I love you, Kristi. To Kristi and Jason.
Kristi, their first dance together. Yes, I've been a while.